Hey guys, welcome to the channel. It's Mark here. We're back here with another brutally honest comparison as to whether stock mods, or sorry, home mods can actually beat stock. Just to be, you know, I think the manufacturers spend a lot of money making sure that these perform well. Here we've got U-turn corner. This spot's always a bit tricky too. that is not where we're meant to be going.